in this particular event. I started when I left the University of Illinois, and I call it the Battle of the Programs. And we really try to bracket off and tier off, and it's underclassmen, juniors and youngers. So it's really marketing the next batch of recruits to the college community as they head into their high school season.
It's great because we're able to put our kids into college. That's what it's about. It isn't about the wins and losses. It's about getting them the opportunity to go and play at the next level. And so what we're able to do is we're able to get our kids who are in a small pool in Colorado to get a chance to be on the big stage.
You have to do that every time, okay? You have to be focused. You have to stay on point.
They put on a great tournament every year. I mean, it's a great place to come, watch a lot of kids play with the courts all together, and they do a great job with giving us rosters, and it's a really well-run tournament every year.
What are you looking for in the recruits?
I mean, number one, just how do they handle themselves? What's their attitude like? You know, it doesn't matter all the time, points, rebounds, you know, steals, all the stats. It's your attitude, it's your character. How good of a teammate are you? You know, are you giving high fives? Are you running on off the court, or are you just worried about yourself? And you can see that in these games.
You get a lot of exposure, and there's always a lot of coaches here. And I made a lot of friendships playing in these tournaments, and it's always a fun experience.
You know, I've known both Mike and Chris for probably 20 years, and I've watched how USJN has grown, and I think their priorities are in the right place. You know, they make sure the girls are taken care of. They make sure that they put us in the best facilities. They don't overload you with back-to-back games. So I think they've got the right intentions, the right program, and that's why we're probably the most successful, you know, program in the country for tournaments.
Again, we're not talking on those screens and stuff. We're not doing a good job of talking on those screens and stuff. You got to have second-chance shots. You got to eliminate those second-chance shots.
One of the best things going out here, if not the best. Enjoy playing some good basketball. They'll always have good teams. And we try to, you know, do well when we're here.
We've been coming here for probably 20 years, at least one of the events. And just the structure and the way they run it. And Chris Minn and Mike Minn do a great job.
Well, I think they run the right kind of events. You know, I mean, you come in with the right programs and the right kids here. In a scenario where you've got kids competing against each other, you know, which allows to me, you know, top-level development.
And you walk in here, and I tell our players that you're here with the who's who of women's high school basketball from, as you see, Texas we just played, Colorado, all over the nation. So you're playing what we call big girl basketball. So it's great to have it here in Chicagoland, Pleasant Prairie.